I've always had an attraction toward the unknown. I find myself in situations where I can barely breathe. It's like we're on the brink of total annihilation.
Don't you ever get bizarre premonitions?
Maybe smoke a smidge less pot before bedtime?
I'm Ulysses.
Everyone in my life right now is insane.
I've been camming online for money.
Ew. But cool?
A night of magic and adventure awaits you.
Holy shit!
Is this the life or what?
I'm a millennial, so sexual fluidity is kind of a requirement.
Are you gonna punish me?
Sorry, was that too much?
I realized that one day these crazy adventures will get me into trouble I can't get out of. But I can't help myself.
You still don't get it, do you?
What do you mean?
It's the end of the fucking world as we know it.
All we can ever be certain of is the here and now.
Life is about taking risks when it counts.
It's so fairy tale slash vintage gay porn.
Living the dream!
Am I losing you?